The committee that was appointed to look into the gas leak explosions will submit their report to the president in another week. Thereafter, the president will vest the responsibility with the relevant ministries and institutions to issue the necessary recommendations. We admit that we haven't fulfilled our responsibilities as well. Therefore, the companies cannot say that they are not responsible. We have started a separate investigation to find out why the recommendations were not implemented. After information surfaces, proving that the gas companies have neglected their duties, the Consumer Affairs Authority will take strict action against them. We will decide as to what action we will take regarding cylinders that are with distributors and at households. I would like to request from all the consumers to be careful when you use gas cylinders.
අරුණිකව ඉල්ලීමක් කරන්නේ සියලුම පාරිභෝගික ජනතාවගෙන් පෙරට වඩා සැලකිලිමත්ව අවධානය යොමු කරමින් කරුණාකරලා ඉදිරි දින කිහිපය තුළදී ඔබේ භාවිතයේ යෙදෙන්නයි කියන ඉල්ලීමයි කාරුණික ඉල්ලීමයි කරන්නේ.